St. Mary Church in Cairo is called the Hanging Church because the nave is suspended over the gatehouse of an old Roman fortress. It was built in the 7th century and was home of the Coptic Patriarch of Alexandria, similar to the Catholic Pope, until the 13th century. It has three sanctuaries dedicated to St. George, John the Baptist, and the Virgin Mary, who is said to have appeared in the church several times, including famous local miracles when the Patriarch Abraham moved Macadam Mountain.